there's a million Elon Musks.
Well, that would be very, very weird.
I used to think so. And now I'm thinking more likely, less than ever.